What's your most unusual talent?
Can I go first?
Sure. I can walk like a chicken.
You want to show them?
Not today. We'll save it for another day.
All right. That's how we get them to keep watching.
Yeah. Gotta keep them on their toes.
My most unusual talent? Mm-hmm. What was it? Mm-hmm. I don't really have a lot of unusual talents. I don't really know. I guess I'm kind of boring. I don't know.
I think you're an unusual talent. I feel like you have good talents, so like you can skateboard.
Yeah, but those aren't unusual, you know? I don't know. Whatever. It's okay. I'll find
a
weird talent.
We'll think of one later.
Yeah.
Right?
Yeah, definitely.
Okay, this one's a good one. What's the most awkward thing that happens to you on a regular basis?
Every conversation. Carrie, you, I feel like this is good for you.
Okay.
Not in a mean way, but...
Okay. When we first came here, I could not walk through a single doorway without... I don't know, it just wasn't working out. Like, I should have, like, obviously been the first person to go through the doorway. And then every time I would just let the other person go. I'd like step out of the way and let the other person go. But it happened pretty frequently.
Yeah.
And that just happens when I meet new people, I guess. Because I guess I just get nervous.
Yeah.
I don't know. But.
Yeah. I'd say just everyday conversations in general. Just try to talk to people.
Yeah.
So what was the next question? The weirdest thing.
You've seen a kid do. I wonder. You go first.
The weirdest thing I've seen a kid do? Remember that one time that guy was wearing a hood and then you said hi to him and then he went,
hey.
And then your hood... The hood, okay.